How to place video inside of a shape object or text in Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2018. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to my YouTube channel Digital Creations, and in this tutorial we are going to learn how to place video inside of a shape object or text in Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2018. So let's get started.
Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel Digital Creations, and in this tutorial we are going to learn how to place video inside of a shape or a text in Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2018. So let's get started. Make sure you have a new latest version of Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2018. So guys, open a new project. Guys, in this project you see I grab some clips in the timeline. So first we are going to place text. So how to place a video inside of a text. So I just place a text here, write text here. So we go to graphics panel, and guys, here in my previous tutorial you learned how to add text in Adobe Premiere. So we can just directly use type tool directly here. So we start typing, just type C, just a little bit, and I change the font Arial Black. I use this Arial Black. Guys, in the essential graphics panel you see there is a text layer up here. So after this I just grab this little bit. So this one is after this, guys, in the timeline toolbar here in the you see the toolbar panel, you select the rectangle, excuse me, just draw a rectangle, draw a shape here, select the black color. Guys, you see in the essential graphics panel there is a shape layer. We just drag and down, and how to place video inside of a text, you just do this essential graphics panel is you know, this is a new feature of Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2018. So guys, after this, excuse me, after this we go to effects control panel. You see here opacity, and go to blend mode. Blend mode, after this you select multiply. Guys, you see in this way the text is up here, the video is up here inside of a text. So okay guys, we want separate letters, you know, means three videos in a separate letter. So in I select this video and just set the position here, and mask, just cut it. Mask this video. Okay, this video is separated, and second video select. I just set this video. Yes, this one is set this position. Again, I just select a pen tool. Guys, in this way very easily guys, this layer is another separated, three videos are, you know, in different letter. And again guys, this select a third video, and again pen masking, start masking. Before I just set what is in the video, the position of the turtle. Okay guys, this one is perfect. Okay, now guys, this position is perfect. Again, we just select a mask. Okay guys, just play this video. Guys, very easily we place video inside of our text in this way. Okay now guys, how to place video inside of a shape in Adobe Premiere Pro. How to place video inside of a shape or text in Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2018 very easily. Now guys, I select this clip and drag and drop in a timeline, guys, and we can select any shape. We just go to new and legacy title first, shape one, press OK. Guys, here you see the building rectangle tool, rounded corner tool, clip corner tool, lots of shapes available. I just select this clips tool, just select here, and guys, just drag and drop in the timeline. I just scale it little bit, sorry, I just scale this little bit. Now what we will do after that, how to place video inside of a shape. Now I select this video and go to effects and search the track matte key and select this track matte key and drag and drop the video clip and go to effects control. Guys, here in a track, under the track matte key, we just select which shape you in which track you want to match. So I select the shape is available in the video track two. So we just select video two. Here you see very easily place video inside of a shape. So these shapes available in we can draw from Premiere. And we can import different shapes from Photoshop also. So how it is, just delete this. And guys, again, we go to file, new, and Photoshop file. Press OK because it automatically, I just save the file name. It's, I can say the shape. It's automatically open here. So guys, here we can go to custom shape tool and we can select any shape from here. So I select this shape, this fish. And just click save. Apply. Save this shape and go to Premiere and open the project. Here guys, you see this shape PSD is available here. So we just drag and drop here. Again the same method, select this, go to effects and search track mat key, drag and drop in the video, select. Guys, you see very easily you can use this place shape inside of a video. Very easily with the help of track mat key in Adobe Premiere Pro. Now, we just another option is in my previous tutorial, I just shown you how to use Essential Graphics panel. So we just make sure you open in a graphics essential graphics workspace. And guys, we just go to you see the right side Essential Graphics panel, there is a button, new layer button. You just click here and you see here from file. So you just from file, we can select any shape from files. So I just select this this logo file. This is the logo of my channel. So I just drag and drop. Guys, you see here this logo. You can also just little bit. Okay. In this way, you place a video inside of a shape or any logo. You can import any PNG file format, PSD files, JPEG files. So you can place any video inside of a shape in Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2018 very, very easily by with the help of file, new Photoshop file, legacy title. You can grab any shapes from there, these two options. And also you can grab with the help of Essential Graphics panel new layer option from file. You can also drag and drop shapes from three ways. So guys, if you like my video, just press the subscribe button and press like button and comment my video, and keep watching Digital Creations. Thanks for watching my channel, Digital Creations. Bye bye.